Hi and welcome to tutorial on how to pan our videos in Windows Live Movie Maker. Just to apply this effect, you need to go to first import your video. I just import this video of a guy typing on a keyboard. We can see this pan only, zoom in, zoom out. I will cover only the pan only, and zoom in and zoom out I will cover in next tutorial. So to pan this, just click on your video. Again, let's go again. Just click this animation, just go to pan and just click this pan only. As you can see, this is our movement path. So we just click this and click play. And as you can see, our camera is moving up. It's a pretty slow, but it's slow because our video is long. So to make it faster, you just go to double click your video. I don't know, maybe over here, target your video and hit split video. Okay, we now split our video, set to beginning. And if you hit play, our moving is faster. I have a task for you. I will just undo this, everything. I just undo everything and I have a task for you. I want you to make me a video where our camera moving from bottom to top, from top, from right top to right bottom, and from right bottom to left bottom. This is a task, so try to do it. I have a one hint. It includes cutting your video 4 times. Okay, try yourself. If you are watching now, that means that you have some difficulties making this task, so let's do it together. We have our video inside our Movie Maker, so we just need to split this video 4 times. Just move your counter over here and click split. If you don't see this split, just double click your video and it will be over here. We split 1 time, moving something about here. We split another, this is a second. We split over here and a 3rd time, and we have this 4 segments. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. To do this, just go to the first segment, go upstairs and use animations. And in our tab, we just learned this animation tab, we need to apply our pan. Easy as a pie. Just apply this one from bottom left to upper. Next one. And since we are up here, we need to go up and right. Let's see, up and right. The 3rd one, we need to go down there because we are now on the right side. Go down there, and on the 4th segment, we need to go left because we are now right. And I will now play this video from the beginning so you can see. Let's play it. We are moving up. We are moving right. Moving down and moving left. As you can see, moving left. And this is it. Play with Movie Maker, play with pen tool. It can make some dramatic effects in your videos and so on. And I hope this was helpful for you. Thank you, and subscribe for my channel. Thank you and bye bye.